Shogun Hua, Chuck Liddell, and here we go. Combination, left, right, pushing forward quickly. Takes a couple to the body. He's going to look for a takedown, I think. Got to keep those hands up. Side control. Let's couple right hands here. Stays postured up. This position right here is what many fighters have described as imposing your will on your opponent.
He takes it back. Once you get to this position, hooks aren't really enough anymore, especially when a guy, when you're on your back and the guy's on top, you run a significant risk of that guy being able to flip over and wind up on top of you within your guard. So you go from a dominant position to you being in a position where it's 50-50 at best.
He's got his back. Till this place is going wild. Under 3 minutes now.